And Columbus police said a woman was shot in the knee after a fight over a man's property. CPD says witnesses at the scene told them that the suspect, 22-year-old Faith Fior, went to a home in the 1500 block of Loretta Avenue to pick up property that belonged to her boyfriend yesterday afternoon. During an argument, police say she allegedly pulled out a handgun and shot a 20-year-old woman in the knee. The victim is expected to be okay.